Hi, welcome back to Aidan's Cooking Show. Today we're making an authentic American grilled cheese sandwiches, co-starring my dog who shits in the house. First off, you're gonna wanna take some butter and just kinda spread it around to oh god, wrong knife. Once you have your toast buttered and finally accepted that your parents will never love you, you turn your stove on and then you wait for it to get warm, and that way, oh god, it's buttered. Once it starts to cook, you grab your pocket cheese, because you should always carry cheese in your pocket, you never know when you'll need it, like right now, and you put it on the bread, you throw on the other piece of bread, and now it's important to, while you're waiting, to take a break and pet your dog, because, oh, who's a good girl, oh, good dog, yes. Yeah, alright, they should be ready now, so you just pull open your grill, you bring them out, it's perfect, you put them on the plate, delicious. Oh. Alright, I know some people will like cut them, so I'm gonna try and do that, but I'm doing it with one hand because of you good people out there. Oh god, this isn't working. Alright, so I cut one in half, the other one I cut in a parabola where it goes up, kind of like my life where I peak in kindergarten, then everything's downhill from there.